Today I'm going to be reviewing the Engwe P275 Pro. The P275 Pro has a belt drive with three automatic gears. It's got a Bafang internal transmission using a torque sensor. The mid-drive can give a better experience, and just like a conventional bike, you need to put some effort in. The P275 Pro has Tektro hydraulic calipers and 180mm discs front and rear, so stopping's gonna be easy.
Now if I press the arrow up button, I can then scroll through the different modes. So I've got Eco, Touring, Sport, Sport Plus, or the Boost mode.
Now what do I like about this P275? I love the belt drive, I love the three speed transmission, I love the radical styling and the great paint finish. I think it's going to be a winner. Big thumbs up to you guys at Engwe.